I've got to get that wire out of the water. Might be able to use this old crank. There.
As we push deeper into the valley.
You'll run into some trouble.
There he is! Take him out! Damn it!
Shit!
For the first time in weeks, things are becoming clear. I know there's something hidden here. The Soviets came looking for it too, and now Trinity and Anna. Anna. God, I still don't quite believe it. All this time, did she watch Dad as well? I've got to keep moving. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.
As we push deeper into the valley.
Jacob, I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
A badge of rank in a military order. Trinity.
Another Soviet plaque. Enemies must answer for their crimes. Bit grim.
Took you so long.
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
everything all right? Dad?
Take it easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? What makes you risk so much to come here?
The divine source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist, too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the divine source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't. Or won't.
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now,
you'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he?
Going in!
Overwatch, we have contact with the native in the old sawmill. We've wounded her,
but it looks like they set traps around the perimeter. I've got one casualty so far. Doing a sweep.
Enough with my Russian to make this out, but it seems to show a map of some sort.
Do not let the target slip away. We need to know why they were following Bravo Team.
Contact!
I'm under fire!
I see her! Take her out!
If there's someone in here, it's safe. You can come out now.
Must still be hiding. Still be hiding in here. Maybe one of these lockers.
trail here. Well worn.
Steady. Without this place, this divine...
This was some sort of a shrine. Pilgrims came here to show their respect. If I could lower the gate, I should be able to climb higher. Ceremonial cloth worn by
They say you never forget the first time you...
I should be able to connect that counterweight to the winch. This blade. Maybe I could swing it somehow. Got to time that a bit better. codex. This one is a series of meditations on willpower. This must have been a sensor to burn incense in, but it's been modified.